Would he normally die from that? The Overlord's son should be able to deflect a couple hundred rounds, no problem.
Master Etna, you don't look very happy, dude!
What are you talking about? I'm glad that Brett's finally dead. In fact, I've never been happier.
I bet, dude! He'd boss us around, but he couldn't even figure out how to set the VCR! The bed is stiff and my food is bland! His complaining sure was annoying, dude! It's his own fault for being betrayed by Master Etna, dude!
Yep, it's his fault for dying so easily. But this isn't good.
What's the problem, dude? Mission accomplished, right?
But that is the problem. Think about it. With the prince gone, he's got no use for me. I just know he's gonna betray me.
You're too cynical, dude. I think you're gonna get a huge reward.
Don't be stupid. That'll never happen.
Why not? You did your job, dude.
Because if I was him, I'd betray him as me.
You demons are evil, dude. But the prince is dead, dude. Won't he find out eventually?
I suppose. Oh, I know! You there, you cute little pranny. Come over here, yeah!
I have a bad feeling about this, dude!
I said get over here!
Coming, dude! So what's the plan, dude?
Well, only... From now on, you're Prince Laharl.
Dude! You just stuck an antenna on me, dude!
Don't worry about it. You look just like the prince. No one will know.
Where do you get all of that confidence, dude?
Hey, look over there!
Ah!
See? You fooled that monster. You really should trust me more. Oh, yeah. All these guys want to be the Overlord, so you might want to watch your back.
Are you serious? Master Etna, please help me, dude!
What are you talking about, Prince? Wouldn't you rather wipe out these losers with your magnificent powers?
You guys are my friends, right, dude? We believe in you, Prince, dude! Dude!